Let's see Skullface.
There were three. Where's the other?
Very close. To you.
Finish me.
Kill me.
Do it yourself.
Mission complete, boss.
For the record, I didn't want it to be that violent. I thought I was just gonna shoot him in the head.
Did it! Revenge!
I better not get the bad ending because I pulled the trigger. That would really suck. I just wanted to shoot him in the head, not... That's a surprise. I just wanted to shoot him in the head, not fucking torture the guy. Oh well. But I better not get the bad ending because of that. The bad outcome, that would really suck. My intentions were semi-pure.
Anyone can give up his fight by laying down arms, but the feeling of holding a gun, that we'll never forget. Like our lost limbs, the sensation lingers.
Here she comes! Rifles in missing hands. We stand tall on missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours, and no one else's. The secret weapon we wield, out of sight. We will be stronger than ever. For our peace. Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Kaz.
Pretentious to the end. Still. Doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Ooh. I guess that was it. Let's see if the game will let me skip the credits. Hopefully I didn't miss anything there. I doubt it. Nukes can now be made, so Sahelanthropus is basically the new Metal Gear Zeke. Legendary! Holy fuck, where'd you come from? Whoa. Who are all these people? I don't understand. Wow. Alright, whatever. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god. What? Ugh. Wow. There's still like 19 chapters to go and all that stuff to cover.
Attention! Diamond Dogs!
I just had a realization.
Even with Skullface dead, our brothers are unavenged. And the Phantom...